Let's get it installed. Step one, remove OEM hardware. All right, step two, set mountain hatch on OEM insert. Step three, use new hardware and hand tighten only.